When you say you're a part of an organization, what does it mean? Does it mean that the organization is also a part of you? Isn't an organization a microcosm of the world? Trust, joy, friendship, care, appreciation, excitement. That is my world. How does your world transform you? Elements of my world inspire me, transform me every step of the way. My world is a community of trust.
Actually, I never wanted to join Harbinger. I never heard about it. But the campus results for only Harbinger were declared, and so I joined here. About 2 weeks of time, I got interesting offers from two big companies. Now what do I do? So I went and talked to my project lead, Umesh Sodmise. He said, Poonam, you would be lost in the crowd there, but you would get an all-round exposure here at Harbinger. I chose to trust Umesh. And I said, if I get bored, I would leave Harbinger. It has been 11 years since then. The day hasn't arrived.
The year was 1995. Swati was in the US and we were here in Pune. We used a software called as PC Anywhere to communicate. We used to type out our queries at this end and Swati would respond. Every little query of ours, Swati would answer to. She could come back with a chapter number, page number, line number, because we were very dependent on books at that time. It was very reassuring to know that Swati was always there for us. And when I look back now, I think that we didn't have Google, but you know what? We had Swati.
Since I joined Harbinger, I was working on device driver projects. One day, I and Vikas were having a discussion on how Google could become smart network and use mobile devices as a way to give you just-in-time information. It was looking a decade ahead. After that discussion, Vikas asked me, would you love to work on projects? I was surprised because I have never worked on it. But then because of the faith Vikas showed in me, I thought why not take this up as a challenge? And since then, I have worked on all aspects of product development, right from ideation to patenting.
Many of our customers have told me that your team is one of the best teams that we have worked with. Where do you get such kind of team members? And it's a great experience working with them. We have given them different answers because the teams have been different and they've created different values for the customer. But the underlying fact is that the amount of trust we have built with them over a period, working on their products as if we are their employees and not an extended vendor or something. And creating that trust feeling with the customers, ownership feeling with the customers, and getting that as compliment in this way has been very heartening and very pleasing. And I would say that's one of our biggest achievements over the years.
It is about continuous learning. It is not about training and teaching. Learning is the way of life for us. Learning is integral to every action of ours.
What actually I have learned from my seniors is how to think, how to see the big picture or how to see in future. Whenever I am in a problem or any situation, I imagine talking to them. I imagine what they would have asked me in similar situations. And most of the time, I get the answers.
I still remember my first kind call. I was quite nervous. I asked my manager, how can I handle it? She advised me, your design should speak itself. And her advice jo hai, hamara ukta tag call purta na hota. Ta ha purna bane next majha study upyogala padla.
When I joined Harbinger, I was just a Java developer. Was just a beginning for me. I wanted to do so many things. But then at Harbinger, I got so many opportunities to work on multiple technologies in different roles. I worked with different projects and groups like Tech Forum, Learning Thought Leadership, Tech Collateral Group, and whatnot. And then came the icing on the cake, a speaker presentation at a conference like DevLearn and MLearn. This has helped me to learn so many new things at a regular basis.
When I joined Harbinger, I had lots of problem in communication. थोडक्यात सांगायचं म्हणलं तर इंग्लिशची बॉम्ब होती. आफ्टर दॅट इन्स्टेड ऑफ रायटिंग बिग डॉक्युमेंट्स फॉर द रिक्वायरमेंट शेअरिंग आय फॉलो द अल्गोरिथम्स सिनेरियो डॉक्युमेंट्स मॉकअप्स अँड इमेजेस अँड इट रिअली वर्क.
Well, this reminds me of one more incident. Once in the morning, I was completely wrapped up by many things. I just went to Bhate's desk and started talking about emails, issues and everything. And Ashish was listening to our conversation. And he said, okay, Saili, that's fine. But it's morning. Can you just give a smile? And this was really a big lesson for me.
Innovation is in the DNA of my world. Patents, products, we have all that. Innovation doesn't stop there. Innovation is our second nature.
You know, sometimes we are too proud. And we think that we are so skilled and our computers are too powerful. So we can process any data-centric requirement within a time. But in the current assignment, we have stuck with the performance problem and no strategy was working. So we have revisited the requirement analysis and we have analyzed the requirement in such a way that how the computer will process this requirement. And this simple trick worked.
You always have to be imaginative, innovate. We were once at an office of a large PC manufacturer and we had given them a proposal. While explaining it to them, they just changed the requirement on the go and we had to rework on that and create a proposal within a day's time, which they ultimately accepted. But it was the team at Harbinger which was able to do this and revert within a day's time with a figure that they liked, and we closed the order within a week. That's how great the team is, and I miss that.
I think our big development projects might be considered a crisis. We were looking at a time where we needed additional sources of revenue, and we decided to go ahead and build something we called Credential 360, a big project for hospitals in the U.S. We greenlighted the project in June, put a lot of people on the project, and were actually able to deliver our version 1.0 in October that year. So absolutely incredible development timeline. We're up to 12 paying customers on Credential 360, and we've got a lot more in the pipeline. So could have been a crisis looking for new revenue, and Harbinger pulled through on that one. The other one I would consider would be our main product was getting so old and out of date that it desperately needed to be rewritten. And with a lot of work, Harbinger's team came through, rewrote Prehar 360, and now it's a beautiful modern looking application.
It's about doing. That's about it. It's about making it happen, no matter what. It may look like a miracle sometimes, but that's how it is.
I worked with Harbinger products for 7 years, and then there was a sudden change to move to services. I was not prepared to take up services, so was feeling a bit low on confidence. But then somewhere inside, I know that I have to do it and I can do it. So I started step by step with one project at a time, and by 15th day, I was already doing 3 to 4 projects, which was good. And at the end of the year, when I actually saw the number of projects that I completed, the number was 17 and I was happy about it. Definitely my product's experience of handling multiple product releases at a time helped me achieve this. And at the end, now when I think about it, it is the Harbinger's can-do attitude of every engineers that help us achieve this.
We have proposed one database solution to our client, and the client side experts say it is not possible technically. So we receive a mail from the client that it is someone is playing with our business. After that, we have called to the client immediately, and we requested them to give the access to their systems. When we get the access to their system, we are configured the entire architecture properly, and this architecture is working fine from last 3 years.
Enwising came across Harbinger at a moment in time when the Bay Area job market was incredibly competitive, and we were a small cash-strapped startup that needed to get a lot of work done very quickly and very efficiently. And I had the good fortune to meet Vikas and shortly thereafter Swati, and that started a working relationship that was integral to our success. We kicked it off almost right off the bat with an incredible project where a team of 12 people worked for 3 months to deliver an incredibly aggressive timeline and deliver our PDA product, which became the cornerstone of our solution. And without that amazing effort, we never would have really gotten off the ground to the success.
Customer is the epicenter of our world. It's about staging an experience that they would relish. It's about making a difference that they would cherish.
We were working for the storage division of a large operating systems manufacturer. They wanted us to implement a new specification, but there was a problem. No one at their end knew about it. So they came to us and we looked at it and we made sure that they understand what would be the challenges and limitations in implementing that. We got started, but the biggest challenge was going to be the timeline. We had to implement everything in just 4 months. We had a great team at our hand and we achieved the 4 month deadline. And today that software component is shipped with every operating system around the world.
Harbinger is a very customer-centric organization and customer's interest comes before ours. In one of the cases, we stunned our customer by automating all the manual tasks. And that actually resulted in our reduction of team size, but we went ahead with that and our customers were happy for more than one reason, and that was the value of the honest back.
One of our clients already had Android app and we were developing iOS app for the same requirements. And they were so impressed with our work that they started mimicking iOS app for UI design and quality checks. This is a great example of going that extra mile for the customer centricity.
It was November 10, 2014, and open enrollment was on for this client. And we were all a little nervous since this open enrollment was being done on a new release and a new framework. So at around 4 p.m. on that day, I saw the system utilization report. And I was very happy to see like 5,000 people who have completed their open enrollment in 5 hours. And fortunately, at that time, I was with the client. So I shared this information with the client and the entire team. The team was so excited and happy, and seeing their happiness gave me a great relief. What else you want? A happy customer.
Sometimes you feel there is no solution. And that's when you need to remember there is always a solution. It was one of those projects we were all concerned. We were at the bottleneck. The project got delayed. And that's when we got into a huddle and we executed a plan. That plan helped us execute that project in few days, which we had in mind to be executed in few months. Client was extremely happy. It was a miraculous experience.
We need others to unravel our own talent. We are encouraged to jump with both our feet. It's the surrounding that transforms you.
I joined Harbinger 8 years back. Almost every year I received an award and almost every year I was promoted. This shows the kind of confidence and trust company has put in me, and this is something which keeps me going and inspires me to do better and better every day. Especially after I became manager, I started realizing the importance of things like team discipline, environment, processes, and budget, or even the human behavior. I realized I have become a better person after joining Harbinger.
It is really very important to recognize your own strengths to become good professional. Harbinger team and especially my managers helped me to identify my own teaching abilities and potential. They groomed me in that direction, provided me various opportunities to be a trainer, guided me and encouraged me to go as an external speaker for various events and programs. This has really helped me a lot to increase my own confidence and my abilities to become a good mentor and a good leader.
I joined Harbinger as a fresher trainee. And before joining Harbinger, I just thought that I got opportunity to work as a developer. But the actual scene was much more different. I got opportunity to work with our CMD Vikas sir and general manager Poonam ma'am. And the best thing is that apart from my development work, I got opportunity in work in all positions like architect, designer, tester, team lead, etc. On top of that, I got chance to showcase our Smiling Minutes product in front of all Harbingers. And that gave me a great pleasure.
I was working on site at a client location as a software developer. One morning I got a call from Swati and she said that the project manager on that account was leaving. And she said that I have to take up all those projects and be responsible for their project management. Multiple thoughts were going in my mind, like, is this going to be a big change for me? Is it going to be very challenging? So when I talked about these points with Swati, she said, like, don't worry. The entire team has complete faith in you and they are confident that you would succeed in all those projects. So I took up this challenge and this new role and responsibility, and it really propelled me into my professional career.
I joined Harbinger as a fresh college pass-out student, as I belong to a very hilly area where it doesn't have any government facilities. But Harbinger gave me complete exposure where I got chance to learn so many new things in terms of work, as well as personal growth, as well as communication skills and so many other things. Yes, now I can see a completely changed person.
It was a great coincidence that I have landed here in Harbinger. My education is suffered from the Kilari earthquake. I have passed my SSC English paper in fourth attempts. I am really not eligible for the campus recruitment of Harbinger, but still I have got the chance because they have observed the skills and knowledge in me and they have provided me a good environment to grow. And then I never looked back.
In this community of trust, it's all about bonding. Once here, you always belong here. It's the small things that create the unbreakable bond.
Those were very precious days of my life. I was expecting. I used to come to office by my car. I used to drive by my own. So for first few months, I didn't even realize in the basement there are two small speed breakers. But after 6 months of my pregnancy, every day when I used to cross those speed breakers, I used to get little jerk. One day Mahesh came to me and said, ma'am, how are you? I said, I'm doing good. Only these two speed breakers are bothering me. Next day, as usual, I came to office and Mahesh just grabbed me. He said, ma'am, you don't have to park your car in the basement now. We have arranged parking for you. I was so happy. Harbinger people talked with another company and arranged their parking for me. I will never ever forget that moment.
Connect team ne amala vicharla video banaval ka. Topic hota I love my workplace. Amala khup bara vatla. Ani 5 jan ekatra alo ani to video banavla. Video banavta asana ami vichar kela Harbinger madhe एक दिवस आपण कसा घालवतो हे आपण त्यात दाखवूयात आणि तो बनवत असताना आम्हाला खूप मजा आली. वी हॅड अ लॉट ऑफ फन.
दिस इज 9 years बॅक वेन आय जॉईंड Harbinger ॲज अ फ्रेशर. दिस वॉज द प्री लॉन्च रॅप्टिव्हिटी मीटिंग वेअर एव्हरी वन वॉज इन्व्हायटेड, इवन फ्रेशर्स वेअर इन्व्हायटेड. द एन्व्हायरमेंट वॉज सो फ्रेंडली दॅट ड्युरिंग द क्वेश्चन अँड आन्सर सेशन आय वॉज एबल टू रेज माय हँड अँड आस्क अ क्वेश्चन. सरप्राइझिंगली दॅट पर्टिक्युलर क्वेश्चन was a good question. It got an answer, but it also got a 1,000 rupee note from Vikas sir. That moment I really felt that this particular organization also takes freshers seriously and freshers can also add value to this organization.
I started my journey as a trainee with Harbinger in year 2010. Even though I had very limited experience, during 2011 annual award event, I got the opportunity to be one of the representatives in Generation Y session. The session was hosted by Vikas sir. It was an open session where we discussed our thoughts and experience in front of all the Harbingers. Similar experience I had this year where I demonstrated Harbinger new product to the client in presence of Vikas sir and Swati ma'am. These moments will remain with me forever.
When I shared the news of the completion of my management program with the directors, I was for a pleasant surprise. They hosted a party wherein they invited my parents, my close friends, and the senior management people. These are the moments to cherish for the years together.
My working relationship with Harbinger. People ask me all the time what it's like to work with an offshore team in India. And I tell them I work with brilliant, hardworking people. The thing that makes it easy is that we all want the same things. We want to work on something meaningful, we want to work with new technology, and we want to be great at our profession. We have this shared idea of what success is. And because of that, we continually get better and better at what we do. And that's really the essence of my relationship with Harbinger.
There was a very friendly environment at Harbinger. We used to sit on the lunch table and have a lot of discussions. A lot of things used to be talked about. I miss the bonhomie. I miss that friendliness.
After I left Harbinger's, I went to the UK. I used to miss home. It was fairly lonely at times. Phone calls were very expensive, so nobody used to call from India. There was no Skype at that time. And then one day the phone rings and, you know, who is it? It's Vikas. And it was such a lovely feeling to, you know, hear Vikas's voice at the other end. And at that time I realized that even though I was not working at Harbinger's, I would always remain a part of the Harbinger family.
It's not just a job. It's my life. I am the change maker. I am the Harbinger.